You doing?
The following day, the princess dressed
as the king's body carried away from Sandringham back to London. Oh. Hey, up.